Small update. The clutch still gonna come at 6 o'clock. Now it's 20 minutes, almost 20 minutes to 4 o'clock afternoon. Okay. Then, if you put a new batteries and you have the correct terminals here and it's nice and healthy, you get the correct results. Not bad. That's the old one there. This, we're gonna hide it again. Or we might get another one set good, because this, the ground on that, it's not okay. This is gone. So all good with the solenoids. It's fine. There is no problem at all with the solenoids. Like I said, small update. The clutch is, it's supposed to be here yesterday, but they told me we're gonna be here at 6 o'clock. We're gonna see if I have the chance to start putting it together today. No, what today? You know what I'm gonna do today? I'm gonna soak it inside of the fluid. I'm gonna dump the new clutches inside the transmission fluid, and then tomorrow morning I'm gonna start closing it. I'm gonna start preparing it. That's the plan. That's the plan. Okay, that's it. Over and out. And again, they still till now they didn't give me an answer for the oil pump. It's fine, okay. And I went upstairs and I found the covers for the solenoids, because if you watch the first video when I opened the transmission, it didn't have these covers. Usually, whoever touching before the transmission, they're not installing back again the covers. Don't ask me why. They're breaking it. They are eating it. I have no clue what they're doing. I found two upstairs from another transmission that's in pieces, and I'm gonna put it to be all complete. I want to be complete. I want, let us say, if anybody open the transmission after 15 years, to don't understand if anybody else opened it before. That's my target with anything, not only the transmissions. The housing, finally I wash it. It's here inside. It's beautiful, nice and clean, in and out. I don't remember if I show you this. Bell housing is over there. Classic, nothing new. Still waiting. Waiting for the parts. Yay, like any other time. Waiting for the parts. Waiting for the parts for the transmission. Waiting for the parts for the diff. They bring me some parts, but they're not complete for this. You're gonna tell me it's a different video. Yeah, you're right. Who gives an F, right? Yeah. Other stuff here and there. Yeah. Standing by. Standing by. Same shit, different day. Right? Thank you.